had to baby proof my cage because the little ones were able to get out of the little dog. It's a bunny run, but you know what I mean. So I put the tiles around it so they couldn't escape. And they're sleeping all snugly in their nest box right now. There's Mama and the babies. So adorable. So you can see them real close. They're about 3 weeks old. Their eyes are open. They're really fast for how tiny they are. I just can't get over how fast they are. Little things. There's two black ones, there's three brown ones, and there's two white spotted ones. Look, he's cleaning his back leg. They're so cute. He's cleaning himself. They're just adorable. Just adorable. And Mama, she's such a good mama. Such a good mama. Now, I don't know if this was the one that kept escaping yesterday. They're really fat. Oh, they're really strong. Look at these little guys. You have to hold on to them really tight because they can hop right out of your hand. This one looks just like Mama. Isn't he cute? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Mama, Mama's. Here's Mama, Mama's. Look at you. You are just a baby. Here, honey, I'll put you back. I'll put you back, babies. There you go, honeys. You're all snuggled in there. He just itch. Oh, he cleaned his foot. I'm trying to get him used to me. But this litter is not as friendly as my last litter was. Look at this one. This black baby. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah, he's just so tiny and cute. Yeah, he is. Oh, he's hopping. He's hopping around. They're so tiny for being 3 weeks old. So cute. Here, I'll put him back. I'll put him back. Here we go. I'll put him back. They're beautiful. Just beautiful babies. And there's the mamas. There's the mamas. I love the mama so much. She's so sweet, girl. And then the babies are snuggling all nice. Easy. And sweet. Sweet. Here's a little brown one. Let me show you the brown one. Oh, his belly's full. His belly is so full. Oh, it's okay, honey. Look how pretty he is. His belly's really full. He's healthy. Very healthy baby. He's so cute. Honey, let me put you back. I'll put you back. I'll put you back. There you go, honey. There you go. You're just the cutest baby. Just the cutest baby. I'm going to snuggle with the rest of them. I love the black ones. There's two really dark ones. They're so cute. Just wanted to give you the baby update. They're just growing as fast as can be. Thank you for watching. Please hit subscribe. Oh, and then we have Lorenzo over here. I'm gonna let him out so he can go run around the house. He's a house bunny. He's a house bunny. Aren't you, Lorenzo? Oh, look, he's moving around. He's moving around. Hi, babies. cute. Okay. Put those tiles up so they couldn't escape the cage. Because I was worried my cats might get them or something. Which they would, because cats are cats. He's so tiny. He says, hi, moms. I'm using that tube to hold up those tiles so they don't fall down. He's so fast. What are you doing, honey? See, there's my cat. This cat is the one I don't think he would get, a baby. The other one I was worried about. Oh, they can hop right back in there. That's good. Very good. Patrick's like, what is that? Yeah, Patrick, you stay out of there. Believe me, he's well fed. He just would play with them, which would be horrible. Oh, look at them. They're so cute. What are you doing, Patrick? Aren't they cute? Here's Lorenzo. He's getting a drink. He's thirsty. He's thirsty. The baby hopped. He's hopping. I like this little setup because they have a lot more room to walk around and stuff. Gives them room to move around. That's good for them. I call it a little baby, a nursery for the mama and the babies. It's perfect for them. It's in my basement, so. And I go through and clean out the cage so it stays clean, and put hay down for them. It works out pretty good. Mama seems to like it. She has a lot more room to move around and stuff. Patrick. No, but you cannot stay with the baby. He's just eating food. He's so tiny. He's eating food. He did a binky. Aw, baby binkies. Now he's trying to nurse. It's so cute when they do that. He says, well, Mama, not let me. I go back to bed. Hop. I piled the hay around the nesting box high so they could get in and out. That works out perfectly. And Mama seems to be comfortable with that. She likes it. Yeah, this is a good pen for Mama. I like it. Now, Patrick loves Mama. They actually get along really well. Happy happies. He has energy this morning. What are you doing, babies? He hears Lorenzo next door. I don't think he knows what that is. Oh, there's the other black one. Oh, he's coming out too. Two little babies out. Oh my goodness. This is where Mama's pottying over here. Look at you guys. Oh my goodness. They're so tiny and cute. He says, hi, Mamas. Aw, she laid down. Such a good mama's. Tracy Mountain Lorenz, I let you out. Ah! No, Patrick, you can't do that. He reached in. I know, honey. I have a pretty well cat proof. Three-week-old baby bunnies are so cute. And it's good for them to have so much exercise and not be in a little pen. I like that. And Mama can rest and relax. They're eating hay and some pellets. That's good. And I think Lorenzo thinks he's guarding the babies because I'll let him loose and he'll chase the cats away. I think he guards the babies. He's so cute. I don't know if he'd hurt him. I wouldn't let him in there to see, but he keeps the cats away. Hey, Lorenz. You went out, honey. I'll let you out. I haven't been a big dog count because he's a big bunny. There he goes. Get out. Aw, they went back in their little snuggles. See, he's chasing off the cat. He's doing his rounds, making sure baby's safe. I think. I don't know. It seems like that's what he's doing. He goes around the little kennel. Well, he has a personal interest in Mama, too, but he's not getting in there. So there he is. Mama seems pretty comfortable, so that makes me happy. He wants to see his girlfriend, but it's not technically his girlfriend, but he wants her to be Lorenzo's. Here's the cat. I need to sweep down here again. Lorenzo's checking things out. Mama. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it, everyone. Have a good day.